straw bread now. So if you have a straw at home, do it with a straw. Otherwise, I'm going to show you how to do it again. So just like you take a straw and you purse your lips and you blow inside the straw, right? So you breathe in and you blow again. Slow and gentle exhalation, very light. Breathe in and keep blowing. As long as you can. So if you have a glass, it's great. And you blow bubbles. So you take a straw, put it in the glass, breathe in. And you keep blowing. When you feel you're exhausted, breathe in again and blow out. Breathe in. So you can continue this exercise. Very light and very gentle exhalations. Keep blowing. If you don't have a straw, you just breathe in and blow. Just imagine that you're blowing through a straw. Enjoy.